Lightning sparks may have caused an early morning apartment fire. Now more than a dozen people are without homes. Now this fire broke out this morning at the Metal Ridge Apartments in Midwest City. Eyewitness News 5's Michael Seiden is live with details there. Hey, Michael.
Wendell, take a look behind me. You can see that the caution tape is still up. Fire investigators tell us that the fire destroyed 4 units here, and another 4 units were destroyed because of smoke and water damage. We are told that this was an unexpected noise, a loud boom that sent residents scrambling in the middle of the night.
Here's the apartment. Which apartment is it?
This one at the top. Yeah.
Jada Miles shows us what used to be her home. Now it's boarded up after lightning sparked an early morning fire that destroyed 8 units at Meadow Ridge Apartments in Midwest City. Jada tells us she had just gotten back from the state fair when she heard a loud boom.
When we came out, it was really smoky, very smoky. Can't really see. It's like foggy. Then our flames start coming off.
Out of your roof.
This morning, our cameras captured firefighters battling hot spots. More than a dozen residents were forced to evacuate. Some even stood in their pajamas. Fortunately, no one was hurt. But today, the harsh reality set in for this community. Yellow caution tape boarded up windows and doors, a heartbreaking sight that no one wanted to see. And again, no residents were injured, but actually one firefighter did sustain injuries. We are told that a roof actually collapsed on him, but he was taken to a local hospital and released after he was treated. Reporting live in Midwest City, Michael Seiden, Eyewitness News 5.
Michael, we appreciate it. The Red Cross is paying for displaced families to stay in a hotel. Also, the property manager is moving some residents to another apartment complex there in Midwest.